why we didn't buy Zoom stock before the pandemic, because we probably wouldn't be doing what we're doing now. I want to welcome the Torrey Pines Falcons to today's Zoom chopper here. Guys, why don't we go around, just introduce yourself.
What's up, guys? Miles Bach is here, play midfield, going to Harvard in the fall.
I'm Tegan Boltman, face-off midfielder, and then I'll be playing at Brown University.
I'm Dave Goller. I'm a long stick midfielder, and I'll be attending Boston University.
I'm Bobby Gavin, goalie. I'll be going to the University of Virginia.
All right, so look, I'm talking to four seniors who are all college-bound lacrosse players. You guys didn't get to play much of your senior year, so I got a double question for each of you. Number one, how deep were you expecting to go? And number two, how hard has it been for you guys to have to forfeit, I mean, your senior year in high school, your senior season?
I definitely think, like, we're one of those programs where we're fortunate enough every single year to kind of compete for a CIF championship. And we kind of abide by that, and we just focus on that. And yeah, it's tough having our season canceled. And I wish more than anything I could play in those games. But at the end of the day, people are getting sick and dying off. Like, there's bigger problems in the world than playing a lacrosse game.
Yeah, absolutely. Just to go off what Miles said, you know, I think our team and, you know, our class, our senior class especially, I mean, we were built to win, and, you know, we were probably going to try and go all the way and three-peat, but there are definitely, you know, world's bigger problems.
With us senior leaders, we were going to be a great team, but we can't say that we were going to win the whole thing, but we definitely had the potential to. Like, none of us have ever experienced this before, obviously. We just have to deal with it and just keep pushing and look at the bright side.
Like everyone else, I definitely had high expectations of where we could have gone this season. It's been tough not seeing some of my best friends every day, but just making the best of it.
I got to give you guys a ton of credit. That's a very mature and awesome approach to it. I mean, there's a lot of people out there that would really be kicking themselves or complaining, but for you to take a look at, you're right. In the picture of a worldwide pandemic, to miss some lacrosse games, not the end of the world. It's so unfortunate that for your senior year you missed that and what could have been a great season. But if that's the worst thing that happens to you all your life, you'll end up having a pretty good life for sure.